I think we live in a world where there are certain countries that live in an abundance of food, so much so that we've kind of forgotten the value of it. And then other parts of the world, people struggle to find food every day. My name is Naomi McKenzie. I'm the co-founder and co-CEO of KITRO. I started KITRO together with Anastasia in 2017, and we actually met at the hospitality school in Lausanne, where we both discovered our passion for food, for sustainability, and decided to kick off KITRO. We're capturing images of food waste and using machine learning and image processing to identify the food waste and give customers data that allows them to reduce their waste. So every time something is falling onto the scale, the weight shift changes, and that triggers an image to be captured. And then we send that up to the cloud where we process all the data, and then the customers get a dashboard where they see everything in more beautiful view. When we initially started off, I think one of the biggest challenges was actually building the hardware device itself. So we needed to capture data, and Anna and I both came from the hospitality industry. So when it came to build a solution with a camera and the scale, we were pretty lost. Because we didn't have the tech skills ourselves, we went out very early on to find tech talent that could help us out. We worked with ETH students who had built an association, and they built a very, very basic 3D printed MVP of the product. So really the most simplified version of it. And we did a lot of iterations before we got to actually the solution that we have now. So when we knew the scale was gonna be a big component of KITRO, it was very obvious to us that Mettler Toledo would be the ideal partner. They're Swiss, we know in the industry, they have a credible reputation for being a quality scale and reliable in the kitchen.
So my name is Fabian, I'm the head of embedded systems department here at KITRO. Besides the quality of the products, Mettler Toledo also offered us to profit from their expert knowledge in terms of supply chain management, in terms of legal issues, in terms of certification. So in the end, we could profit from a whole package and not only buying a product and the rest is up to us. So the most exciting part in developing and working with such an innovative solution, I would say, is that in the end you really see the impact of the system which is going to be placed at whatever kitchen. And when you look at the numbers, we can really prove that the amount of food waste is reduced by the customers. So in the end, our solution has a global impact.
So with all of our customers, we're looking for a 60% reduction of their edible food waste. That's the really cool thing about food waste, is that you're reducing your food waste, you're reducing your carbon footprint, and you're reducing your food costs. So for us, the kind of driving force behind KITRO is that we want to have an impact and we want to reduce food waste. And that's something we're not going to jeopardize. We're not going to push more product into the environment if we're not sure that we will be reducing food waste and having that impact that we're promising to our customers, that we're promising to our staff, but also that we're kind of promising to the planet.